kind of funny. I just shot a doe at about 30, 35 yards, possibly 40. Then I had this little 3-point walk in, and he won't leave. Got deer all around me. So I just shot a doe. It's been about an hour. We're gonna go track her. She was about 50 yards, 40 to 50 yards from me. I'm gonna go over here and see if we can pick up the blood trail. Right there's where I first hit her. I knew I hit her back a little ways. I got the guts, the liver. This is where she first bedded down. I seen her bed down whenever I was in the tree. She's gotten up and moved. Old Rage put a whopping on her. And there's the deer recovery. Right there she is. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for that deer. I think it's real important, anytime you harvest one of God's creatures, you give Him the thanks. So we thank God for this one. J&J True Outdoors. First deer harvest of the season. Jared strikes first.
Morning, everybody. It's a little after 10. We're late getting started, but a lot of snow in here. It's hard getting in. This is November the 3rd, 2012. Just had a little fawn in behind my stand. And as I can show you here, we have a lot of snow. And Jared scored on a big doe yesterday evening, but we didn't have the camera to get a lot of video or anything. He got some video. I got some video of a little 3-point, two little fawns in here yesterday evening. And then we checked our cameras and the big 10-point still coming in. Got an 8 coming in. So we're hoping that we might be able to get something today. So we're going to set back and hunt. I don't know if I've got enough video left here to record. Not showing much, so I may not get much recorded today. I wanted to show this. That right there is where I've got Lucky Buck. There's no corn. Now there is plenty of mass, there's acorns all around, but them deer were coming to this Lucky Buck. If you can see the tracks in this snow. There's tracks everywhere. 3-point, he came in yesterday, and he licked and licked and licked and licked on that log. So it just goes to show you, they are after that lucky buck.